Hey guys, Garfield here, and we are back on the server. And this is gonna be a small update video. The thing is, at this moment, we are still a small server, and in some way I wanna keep it that way, but we can do with a bit of more people. And the thing is, we have very nice people on the server. We have great people on the server, and I want to have some more people on the server, but I don't want to lose any people that's on now or any good people that will come on in the future. So what I actually trying to say is, I want more people on the server, but I don't want to lose the server as it is for me now. It's a place that I can come, and if people are on, it's a great, we have a great evening, and I don't want to lose that one. But mostly it feels a bit empty, the server. So I want to fix that one, and I actually want some more people on. So if you want on, of course, there are gonna be rules, like on any other server. So yeah, leave a comment down below, or come to our Steam group. And yeah, I think we have a topic there about the server. I'm actually not sure anymore. So yeah, leave a comment here if you want to be on the server, and normally I will be back to you as soon as I can. And oh yeah, the rules, so absolutely no stealing, completely no. Pranks are okay, as long as of course it's a prank, and by that I mean you don't destroy anything, and it's yeah, just don't steal or destroy anyone's property with the prank, and you should be okay. What else? Oh yeah, normal. Actually we're not dead, a pain for everything, but the thing is, you have to agree that we are on UHC mode. So if I take any damage, wait, jump, there you go, that damage won't come back normally. You have to get a potion. And the second part is, second part is, if you're on the server, we are in UHC mode, and everybody on the server will help you, but like, we're not going to give you full enchanted armor or weapons. That's just, yeah. Then it's no point to have actually, yeah. Hello. This feels different to me. Why is it? Something. Huh. Hmm. Oh, I know. Oh, I know. Somebody has been here. Somebody has been through here. Somebody that has watched my video has been through here. Yeah, something is waiting for me. I know that for sure. Yeah, somebody that listened to my video that I wanted to fix that but didn't do it. Somebody has been here. Yeah. Somebody has been. Yeah. Yeah, you have blown your cover there. And it's a good thing the server isn't loading it for the moment, because I don't want to spoil it. And this is gonna be an update video anyway, so I'm not going. No. But yeah, some things. Yeah. That's different. Somebody has been through here since the last video. Yeah. And it's night and I'm not going to my house, so I'm gonna 5 seconds into the nether. Yeah, so I'm going to end the episode here. So there you go. And that's a guest. And we actually need some gas tears for our regen potion. Or what we can do, what we actually can do for the people on the server, we have to go to the nether and get some glowstone or dust. We have to kill some ghasts for regen potions, and we need some wither skeleton to actually fight a wither and get ourselves a beacon at spawn. And I don't know how we gonna do it, but what do we need to do at spawn? We need to have a beacon. We need to make the how is it called again? Oh damn it! The shopping mall we need to finish, and we actually need to get the portal at our town hall. So that's what we need to do. And yeah, I don't know how we're going to do this, but as I said, I want more people on and I want to do more things together with people. So yeah, if somebody has want to get a trip to the nether to fight some skellies for a wither fight, just let me know. And yeah, why not? Let's get it done, so we can get our beacon and then the shopping mall we have to begin building, and the routes need to be expanded. So yeah, lots of things that needs to be done. But that's gonna end my update video, because I don't wanna get it too long. But yeah, if you want to be on the server, just contact me, leave a message, go to the Steam group, and I will be back to you. And yeah, in the next episode we're gonna we're gonna, yeah, I know who did it. And yeah, we're gonna see. I'm gonna record that soon. I wanna see what it is. So yeah, until then guys, bye.